그러면 내가 adjective 해볼게. 내 adjective는 미국에서 그렇게 못한 적이 없는데. 미안한데 진짜 안 까먹어요. 근데 약간 거짓말할 수도 있어. 내가 저번에 맞았다는데 그렇게 일부러 거짓말할 수도 있다. 내가 다시 한 적이 없어. 내가 그러면 여기서 다 맞으면 인정하세요. 게리 씨 하나 지금 천개 하나 틀렸어. 아무거나 랜덤은 중간에 있는 걸 해볼게. 하나 틀리면은 내가 책임질게. 진짜 천개 하나는 약속 정말 지킬 수 있어요. 웬만하면 안 틀려요. 이 정도로 구별할 수 있는데. 그런 적은 해봤는데. That's a really good affirmation. I'm not great with this just. Puerile, Bilkshof's imbecile mind so sappy with emotions. Puerile, Bilkshof's sobbing in my class. Truman is a real gentleman with intelligence who could give out an answer. I remember that he's a puerile. He said a puerile. Every wiseman. The childish minds with the imbecile moronic stupidity and idiocy, who had no understanding and insight into the substance we were talking about. Younger talkers with the babbling ideas. I really remember that. I'm hungry. Can I eat something? By the way, did you? Let me go get a fork.사실 그냥 드라마 같은데 보면서 그런 거 느끼긴 하거든. 그냥 무슨 뜻이냐면 트루먼은 정말로 이 substance 이해하고 똑똑하고 지성인으로서 어떤 자세가 있는데 너희들 쓸데없는 얘기는 짓거리는 아주 미숙하고 멍청한 마인드야. 이런 왕스예요. 그 앱이 와이즈미야 말이야. 아이고 절절한 것들. 쓸데없는 얘기는 짓거리는 이런 땐이에요. 이해하니. 재밌는데. 말하는 거 다 생각하면서 보는 거예요. 일부러 대사 외우려고 여러 번 보는 거예요. 왜냐면 진짜 미국인들 이런 상황에서 단어를 쓰거나 이런 걸 보려고 하는 거예요. 진짜 그랬어요. 그 한비아 이런 lecture room. You puerile milksops, imbecile. You're imbecilical mind. 진짜요. 누벨바그. 위발드는 발디. 섹슈얼 커너테이션. 아, 버글. 섹슈얼 버글 조크. 왜 안되는데. 지아리 같은데 진짜 자주 나오더라. 거기 맨날 나오더라. 나 몰라 몰랐는데. 여기 미리엄 거기도 많이 나온다. 발디. 레이시. It chokes, you know, sexually vulgar, filthy. Just, you know, something you should never mention in front of your in-laws. Like, shrimp and egg rolls. Oh my god, tits up. That Imogen was a shock. Do you know what? If you're going to actually mention all this, what you said to me right now, in front of my in-laws, they're going to pass out. Imogen's, you know, family is a Protestant. Very conservative Protestant. Gentile. But Imogen, 그래. 네가 지금 한 말, teach 이런 말 있잖아요. teach 먼저 그런 말 우리 시부모님 앞에서 하면은 그 사람들 다 기절을. 그런 게 바우디, 리바우드 조크스죠. 나중에 오프게 엄마 올 때까지 재밌으니까 좋겠지. 이렇게 돼야지. 만들려면 이렇게 이게 더 비쌀 것 같아. 난 거기서 공짜로 써. I don't want to have my thigh lumpy with the quarters. You think that I can actually, you know, insert more of a nickels and quarters every single time I make phone call? I don't want to carry. I mean, how did you know that? So Miriam says, you know, you think that I carry an enormous amount of quarters to make my thigh looking lumpy? Pew, you know, flaccid thigh. Lumpy is really a fatty, flaccid, drooling, a drooping. It's really, the actual thigh is not tight or muscular. It has a flaccid, chubby, fat, loosened up. It's lumpy. There's something bulky, bulging out of it. How do you know that? 어떻게 알아, 거기 나온 거? That's not really the reason, Joe. Contemporary material. Micromanage was really the only thing that I heard. In tune with the recent days. Consanguinary is a blood-related kinship. Romper. Have you ever seen an Abby wearing romper? You know, gentlemen, you're probably going to see how I would work with my romper because I have my morning ritual doing a calisthenics. This what is romper? That's a very tight-fitting clothing. Even Rose didn't really see this. She has never seen how I would look with this tight-fitting romper for morning exercise. It would actually reveal, you know, every, you know, more she actually mocked. It would reveal your groins, your low-hanging fruits, and every, you know, detail of a body because it gives you a contour delineating. You know, it's just that it's really gross, right? I know, I understand that. That's the real reason I'm actually laughing.어떻게 알아요, 그걸? 왜 자꾸 거기 나온 걸 얘기하지? 거슬린데 그만 얘기하자. 이제 그만 될 걸. 나내거 해야 돼. 말하기 귀찮아. 나 트루먼 캐포디 인 콜드 블러드. Truman Capote is a great writer, right? I mean, he already published in three different books too. He had a different job, obviously. He's an actor in Socialite and in many different roles. Morning Tiffany, that's also his work, right? In Cold Blood. Philip Seymour Hoffman, he portrayed Truman Capote. Right, in his autobiographical movie, and that was a critically acclaimed, if I ever actually use such a cliche, critically acclaimed. That's my cliche. I know. He committed suicide, from my understanding. So, right, sure. Sanctimony. You need to make distinction. Can you do that? I'm honestly trying to remind myself. Sacrilegious. You know, this is profane, or Oh my gosh, what the heck is that? Sanctity of something. Holy. The man is sacral. Sacrosanct. Sacrosanct. Very, very holy. The man is sanctimonious. Sanctimonious, do you know it? Yes. Hypercritical. Pious. In a pretentious way. Too severe. Sacrosanct. I need to know this. I don't know. These are really common words. Why is it so? I don't know.